DuckDNS. Token. Domain. Basic information to update IP address using the DuckDNS dynamic domain name service. Select domain name from the drop-down list. This is the installation guide on Linux. Proxmox. Container templates. Ubuntu. Ubuntu standard. Download complete. I will create a new container to update the dynamic IP address. Password. 12345. Next. Template. Select Ubuntu from the drop-down list. Memory. Network. DHCP. Set up container using dynamic IP address. DNS. Finish. Complete creating the new container. Next, you install DuckDNS on it. DuckDNS. Open a new window to split the screen. One side is the guide and the other side is the setup. Root. 12345. Curl not installed. Update. Apt. Install. Curl. Yes. Curl. Curl installation complete. Next, create a new folder named DuckDNS. DuckDNS. Navigate to the folder named DuckDNS. Create a new executable file named duck. Copy the code above. The code includes the domain name and token. Use CTRL and X to save and exit. Yes. Duck. Grant permissions to the file named duck.sh. Next, schedule the executable to run. 1. Copy the command above. The executable file automatically runs every 5 minutes. CTRLX. Run the executable to check if it works. A log file is created. Cat. Log file name. OK. With the above result, you have successfully updated the public address. Hopefully you don't get a different result. The above are the steps to install and configure DuckDNS on Proxmox.